farm of Joseph Marquis is typical of the self-sufficiency of rural Canadians. They raise their own sheep, and from the wool, they even make their own clothing. They produce their own milk and churn their own butter, making more available for the soldiers. Boots for an army? No, just the family. And what appetites! Giant loaves of bread, 6 1/2 feet long, are baked every day from wheat grown right on the farm. There are 4 sons in the Canadian Army, and today they come home to celebrate their parents' 25th wedding anniversary. When the whole clan gathers, there are 22 in all. They produce all the food they need except sugar, and Mama rations that. You might call this Quebec's biggest single meal. A typical Canadian family, all working to help win the war.